let's practice applying patterns. Remember the homework scores class from before? Here's a slightly modified version of it. We had it collect all of the scores so that we could do computations with them later. But if all that we want is to add all of the scores in and calculate the total without the lowest one, we don't need to collect all of the scores. So here's the outline of what we want to build. A homework scores class with an add score method and a get total excluding lowest method. The only method that should be a mutator is the add score method. In earlier lessons, we had a method for removing the minimum score, but in this version, we won't remove any. We'll just find a way to not count them when we're calculating the total. There are a few corner cases I'd like you to think about that have special behavior. If there are no scores yet, say that the total is zero. If there's one score, say the total is that score. If there are more, say the total is the total excluding the lowest. Now remember, I'd like you to do this without collecting all of the scores in an array list or an array. Try this yourself, and if you'd like a hint, there'll be hint links over here. They'll show you more videos.